I'm sensing a camera. I'm also sensing my mouse wire is killing. Again. Oh, there's a dude. Nope. Freeze.
A rapture reminder. We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra atom is forgivable. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
Did I use this? I did not. Let's get... Maybe grenade launcher damage. I don't need this. I have very controlled trigger finger. With the bursts. Right. This I don't really use, so... Let's take damage. Let's take damage, that sounds good. Let's also use hypo. What was the first one? Is there a first one? Smell like a big daddy. Little one does educational. Little one does educational. Failsafe armored escorts. Armored escort proving grounds optimized eugenics. And the first one was. Little one does education facility. Both of these doors take me to the same place. Well, to me it looks like... Oh, it's just this place. These two take me to second floor. Or another floor. And maybe this is yet another floor. There's no stairs. There's still a fog of war. Well, let's see what's here. Nothing. Someone singing. Oh.
Sweat. This flesh and the heart. What? I heard it.
You heard nothing.
Are you here to hurt?
Yes, I am here to hurt.
Is that you?
I know you're here. And I'm itching for a fight! Call the cops on me!
I'm missing. I'm missing you, sir. Point of shooting all the time instead of controlled burst seems to be your opponent doesn't see where you are. Interesting. Let's not take let's leave it there for future one. Stimpak?
Medkit. The paradigm needs three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Free will is terrible.
We bred little ones to imprint a certain smell, the pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need three industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey.
Yay.
You will have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
I never really figured they'd smell bad. What now? Oh, it's turret.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house and I'm gonna take it apart piece by piece and brat by brat.
Mother hen. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. What the f- I guess there's another turret. Okay, how about... I got most of these. Did I hit it? Apparently not. Oh.
Yes, Mr. Bubbles.
Oh, didn't think about that. Now where is it?
Darling? It's me. It's Mama. Come out now. Sweetness, Mama's here.
Is that you? Are you the one that took my baby?
Help! Help! Sweetness, Mama's here. Where are you?
Well, what the hell am I supposed to do? With those things.
Don't run away from me!
I will.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're
come
just
back.
Too spicy
come
to
come
smell
back
it.
Here.
Hold on, back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto.
Hey, I don't go in for all that lightning stuff. My buddy says it's not safe. Shows you what your buddy knows.
Oh, I can explode them. So where's the daddy guy now? I can't get through this. Supposed to get through this. Yep. That's it. Where the hell is he? Right there. No.
We went on a raid outside the wire today. We snagged 31 rounds of buckshot, 4 frag grenades, a shotgun, and 34 atom. Lost McGee at the
wrong key.
We got one of those goddamn big daddies in the bargain, though. It was something awful they had to do to that little girl to get the atom, but we didn't start this thing. Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. Please.
So, where's the thing?
They won't take you.
Okay, it's right there. This is going great. I feel like there's another... another jump in the difficulty. Somehow. Hello. That's the only one. And I got two more little sisters in this level. You need to find gatherer pheromone samples. Thank you. Oh, doesn't help. Doesn't mean these things. Oh, it's the second floor. Does this take me up here? Probably not. Nothing here.
My fears. Really.
This won't work. Oh. Well, let's use pistol then. So she almost one-shot at me. One-shot it? Put in his place. Nothing I can use. Let's take one of these. Where's the camera? Oops. smoked cigarettes. Heck you! Boink. Where are all the horizontal ones? They don't exist. Why they don't exist? Oh my god. This one and this one. This guy have money? A few dollars. What about this? Yay, lot. Security monitoring. Oh, that's where I came from. I bet that's what I'm looking for. Yes.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Wait. Is it this place? Maybe. Always stay close to a friend. Hidey hole. He's faking it. Told you. Die, please. Is it this place?
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable.
Oh.
It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
One more. So where's the third one? Oh, hi. Two alarms and... oh, three alarms. No overloads.
I tried to help, but sometimes I make mistakes.
This land.
What? I swore an oath to do no harm, and I...
oh, it's one of those guys. It used to be one of those guys. Houdini. With money. Like money is what I need. Right, main hall upstairs. Did I just in case hack... oh, poop. Hack this, I meant. What? Oh, wrong way. Jesus. Oh. I thought it's coming up from here. Close. Oh, not really close. Could have been bad. I can't get to any other. Unless I can jump down there. How would I get out? Well, there must be a way. Just in case, shave. How did I shave? F8, I think. I hope. Yes. Ooh. Now, there is a thing. I picked it up once falling. Dollars. Dollars. What? It's open. Really? What the hell is this? Ouch. Okay. Oh, they open from the inside. Fine, what about this one then? Yeah, it's flashing, so I can open it from the inside. Mommy, daddy. Oh. Money. Thingy.
It's a good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute.
Proper brute. Okay, if you see it that way. Sure. Five. Hack-a-doodle-doo. I need to get up. More up. Can I get a slower one there? Yes. Boom. Someone's around the corner.
Welcome to the Circus of Valor.
I'm abusing pistol rounds. Sure. Oh, they are rather expensive. But if I can use it against Last Big Daddy, I guess I won't mind. Oh! Was that weak? Oh! Why not? Oh, I could take all of this. Autopsy. Oh! Almost got caught. Run, 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 run. Hack, 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 hack. Why is it so fast again? Does it just look like it's fast? I don't think it is too fast. Panicking, panicking, panicking. So I have an ally. First aid kit, which I don't need. Right now. Bandages. Can't take those. Oh. There's something. Bandages. Nothing. So. What is the purpose of this? Oop. What? Oh, ghosts? Where?
I don't want to go on the table.
Ramon didn't want to go on the table. Ramon sample. Why?
Thank you.
Safe cracker 2. Oh, it's just thing. Are you are your enemies trying to lock away what's rightfully yours? Don't let them keep your hard-earned goods. Get them back with new safecracker 2. Hexmod wants you get what's coming to you. Safecracker 2 greatly reduces difficulty when hacking safes and combo locks. Prolific inventor. I don't think I need that one. Or energy in bank. Anything here? No. Oh, this was a waste of time. Main hall will...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Should I get a few of these? Nah, not yet. Let's have a break here.